I'm here. I brought backup.
There are too many of them.
Even deeper, that the right narrative is the way that we should view the world is victim versus oppressor, because that's the basic postmodern neo-Marxist template. It's the right way to view the world is that it's a power ground. It's a battleground of power interests competing constantly. The ones that win are oppressors. The ones that lose are oppressed. That's the way you look at the world. And I think that that's wrong. That's a bad way of looking at the world. Psychologically, sociologically, politically, economically, ideologically, you name it. Now, it ends in nothing but catastrophe. I mean, first of all, because it puts your group identity as something that's paramount. And I mean, that's just not, that isn't what we do in the West, let's say. We put your individual identity paramount. And then, that's just, for starters, fun.